new this morning, a warning from the State Department issuing a level 2 advisory for travelers to the Bahamas, saying increased crime there means travelers should exercise caution. The State Department says most of that crime is happening in New Providence and Grand Bahama, which include popular tourist destinations like Nassau and Freeport. According to the U.S. Embassy, in the Bahamas, there have been 18 murders since the beginning of this year.